When Mary Magdalene came to me in 2009 and infused me with her essence, her teachings, her initiations, her activations, her transmissions, I wondered, who is Mary Magdalene? Why did she choose me, a brown-skinned Puerto Rican woman, to share her teachings on the path of the Magdalene, the Magdalene Egyptian Isis lineage of sacred sexual alchemy? Who is the Black Magdalene?